have a new student. What's her name?
Poppy Popcorn.
Okay, I'm gonna sit in this room. She's coming right now. Here comes. Oh, what? Hi. Wait, that's the new student?
Yes.
Why does she have a purse? Cause I put my phone in here. Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, who's are these things? Who's does this stuff belong to? Oh, well, I'll just keep it. No, that's my student stuff. What? Yes, Chelsea's. This is mine. Ah, are you okay, Barbie? Yeah, I'm okay. Oh, well, then. Okay, I'll just go. Where can I put my bag? You could just put it in this little drawer. I'll move out the way. Okay. So far, I wrote that one. Jump. First you have to stretch it. Since you're the new one, then I'll show it. Okay. First, if you want, you can go in that room. There's two. I'll move for you. Okay. I'll stay in this room. So first off, you start by doing this trick. Okay, but put your arms up too. Okay, you can go any room you want, even these ones. Okay, but there's just one. Actually, I want to go to the other one. This is a pretty easy trick, I guess. Now you do the splits. Put your hands up, and then you do the splits. You stretch your legs. Doing the splits. Alright. Now. Oops. There we go. The splits. I did it. Great job. Now do the handstand. Alright. How do I do one? Because I never just done one before. So I'll show you. This is how you do it. Put your hands up. Go like this. There we go. This is a handstand. Wow. Ah, I fell. Wow, that's so amazing. And jump. That's how you do a handstand. Oops. And jump. So, yeah. All right. Put my arms up. Well, you're doing it! Yeah, you did it! Yeah, doing a handstand! Awesome job! Alright. But I want to do it all over that side now. This side. Alright, you can do that. And jump! So first we did the splits, I think. Actually, no, we did a different trick. This trick. Now the splits. Something else now. Like this trick. Oh, the next trick is this trick. Stay down on the ground. Okay. Then I don't need no help. First trick, easy trick, like that. Now splits. Chelsea. Oh, you know my name? Yes. Beep, 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 beep. Hello? Hello? Anyone here? Oh, really? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, Mom, bye. Have a good day. You too, Mom. Bye. Beep, 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 beep. Ring, 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 ring. Oh, I think it's your phone that's ringing. Poppy popcorn. Okay. I'll move off to the side. Oh, I'll also move up. You're gonna pick me up today. Cause every day my dad picks me up from school, you know? Yeah. Okay, bye. Okay, wait. Oh, you too, Mom. Bye. See you later. When you pick me up. Okay. Class, beep, beep, beep. Put it back. should we do now? Girls. Ring, 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 ring. Beep, 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 beep. Oops. Beep, 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 beep. Hello? Hello? Yes? What? You're getting a Starbucks? Today or tomorrow? Today or tomorrow? Today. Okay, bye.
class is over.
Yay! Well, see you later in the next class, everybody. Oh, wait. You have to eat lunch first. Wait. Eat your food. But wait. What? I didn't bring food. I forgot. Oh, it's okay. You can share the hamburger with Chelsea. Yep, you can. Oh, phew. I won't get hungry. Dad can just stay down here. Okay. Ring, 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 ring. All right. Okay, got my phone. Beep, 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 beep. I forgot to get your lunch. Oh, it's okay, Mom.
Why? You're going to be starving. Hurry.
No, I can share with my friends here. They have food. And the teacher said for me to share.
Oh, okay. Have a nice day. I just only want to tell you that, okay?
Okay, bye, Mom.
Bye.
Beep, beep, beep. I'll just put it over here. There's a cushion. Okay. So, I just a call from my friend. Okay. Your turn.
Yay, we're done with the hamburger.
Now you can go home. Okay, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, now you can go home. Bye.
Bye.
Now I'm gonna get some stuff. I mean my stuff. Put my phone beside my bag. Okay. You can go now. La la la.
It was a nice day at my nice first day at the ballet class with you, Chelsea. For my first time. Yep, it is. My first time.